Okay. So, what am I doing now? Going to destroy art. Then I killed her too, the chainsaw girl.
He's gonna get mobbed.
That's what I get for trying to help a dude. No, wrong one. Oh. Never mind.
Thank you.
Gonna let her walk by first. Help this guy out. The best of my ability.
Damn, he's gonna get mobbed.
They're coming from over there! That was the last of them. Shit! Thanks! You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on. Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. Now you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears.
I need you to restore the server inside the Mero. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
All I have to do is turn it on? How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying, look at this. They've got all-
And your quest-
Hey, well.
Yeah.
So.
There's really-
I'm not- They've lost- If we- Unless-
How's that?
You really-
Okay, so I guess we can head to do that. But there's a lot of shit up in here. Oh, you guys, I'm gonna cut it here. I'm gonna do this for a quick side quest. I don't wanna bore you guys with.
Only one I've got, man.
I don't wanna bore you guys with this stuff, with the side quest. So I'm gonna do the side quest real quick off camera. And then I'll be right back. You guys, I'm back. I did that side quest real quick and only took me like probably 5-10 minutes to do. When I came back and I opened that crate, I got the silent pistol. So that's the only thing you guys missed was I just got a silent pistol for completing his little side quest. And that's it. Ooh, how far is that? It's right there too, so I need to go for that pouch. I'm going for that pouch. I think that's a shotgun pouch. I know that's not gonna do anything, but I should be able to whack her with this. I think it was the sneak attack combo and then actually killing her. You kidding me? Okay, so let's get the shotgun pouch and then get over there. So, okay, so I need to go right here. Just gonna destroy his heart and that's it. Hopefully I can do that without getting murderized. So we still got that one girl walking around. One more time and then I'm gonna hit the other one. Okay, that one's done. I'll take it. That's a random.
So this is his art? It's just a photo.
Alright, let's destroy it.
I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
What the fuck?
Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Okay, so am I looking for him or am I looking for a key?
All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Oh.
I'm done with those things for a while.
I have a feeling we're not close to being done, man.
Well, there it is.
Oh, shit.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
Jesus. One down, one to go.
Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
Yeah, but at the same time, we have that one chainsaw chick going across the street again. So it's like, what are we supposed to do? Make it fair and
if I can just
Where there's a key, there's a lock.
I'm trapped.
You know where it could be.
Gotta get out of here. All I wanted was to find the APC and get the hell out of here. Help! Can anybody hear me? Oh god. I'm gonna die in STEM. It'll be like I never existed at all. Sorry, Lawson. Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
I need to get there. Let's loot this and then I'll head over there. Let me heal. I have a feeling. Pull me in like the other one did.
Let's finish this.
Oh, he goes in there voluntarily. Jesus. Show me the light. Just enough room for me to get in the bed. Stab the bitch.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Okay, that's good. Let's go here and then there. Okay. Oh, now she sees me. Camp out here for one moment, so she doesn't see me. No, if she sees me. Like I'm running with shit in my pants. Come on, just make it there. That's all you need to do. Are you kidding me? Jesus, she had the whole goddamn army. And I don't got fire. I'm not wasting ammo on her anymore. It's just a waste. Drink some coffee real quick. gonna save the game right here. So I'm not dealing with that again.
So much for stealth.
Okay, so what did I go through all the trouble for? Yeah,
that's more like it.
Even he said it. Oh, hell yeah. The hell, nailed him to the wall. Okay, now I need to run straight for that.
Shit!
God.
He's gotta be in here somewhere.
Do, 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 do.